Yeah.
The way prosecutors tell it, crisis management.